Soapstone, a Metamorphic Rock
by McKenna and Haley.
The color of soapstone is grayish-blue with white and black.
The luster of soapstone is dull.
The texture of soapstone is smooth and soapy with some bumps on the side.
The hardness of soapstone has a value of 1 on the Mohs scale of hardness.
The street color of soapstone is a brownish red.
Does a soapstone have a cleavage or fracture?
Soapstone has a fracture, and it fractures in an uneven pattern. Next, we are going to talk about the minerals that build up the rock soapstone.
The first one is talc.
The second example is chlorite.
The third one is mica.
The fourth example of the minerals that build up the rock soapstone is amphiboles.
Last but not least is carbonates, which is evaporation of a lake or sea.
Carbonates is made up of carbon combined with oxygen mixed with various metals. Now we are going to be talking about the substances that build up soapstone. The first substance that builds up soapstone is acid. The second substance that builds up soapstone is heat.
The parent rock for soapstone is peridite. The processes that form soapstone is, it forms at a convergent boundary as a sedimentary rock. It then gets heat and or pressure and turns into a metamorphic rock.
Now we are going to talk about the real world uses of soapstone.
The first is sinks.
The second use is for countertops.
Another one are bowls and plates.
The fourth use is electric panels.
The fifth one is
wood stoves. Sixth use for soapstone is for wall
and
floor
tiles. The seventh one is
bed warmers. Another use is
ornamental carvings.
Now we are going to talk about this person. He's not any person, but he's a statue.
An ornamental
statue. Last but not least is molds for
metal castings.